In Revit, you can resize connected fabrication parts without changing their location in the model. You resize runs of connected fabrication parts using a Properties palette or the Edit Parts dialog for a single segment. You can also resize connected parts that include tap connections. Reconnect any disconnected parts using existing tools such as Route and Fill or Quick Connect. The Resize Connected Fabrication Parts tool significantly reduces the time it takes to resize connected fabrication parts in Revit.